I'm very slow at .com right now, but I'm getting better at it.